So is this working now? Okay, seems like it. Spear. Anything else? I know it's been a while since I played, but come on. Also trying to remember that one spot where I skipped everything. I think it was like the mountains. Bonus ticket. What's that supposed to be? What is this? Cook. Fall damage. How many can I even make? Okay, so now what am I supposed to do again? It's been a while. I even got to get the hang of it again. I know I do. Okay, come on. Can we just get on with it? So that's just some passive quiz in the background? Or do I gotta track it? Thing is, I wanted to go finish these. I never completely got to finish them before, but gotta find it too. The Loaded Mountains, which is where you pretty much started the game. All I gotta do is turn them in. Well, that doesn't help. I think it's up here. Gotta be another way, but for some reason it didn't let me fast travel. It's supposed to be those, like, the save points are supposed to be fast travel points. How the fuck do you use them? Even though maybe I should stay and fight, because I haven't fought for a while anyways. There's a block. I might have to start a new game to try to get the hang of this again. But it won't be. Might as well let go. Yeah, there it is. Whoop, didn't want to do that. Oh yeah, I forgot you could sweep. Well, that didn't quite work, but at least. Yeah, it's nice, you stupid little rabbits. How do I do the lock-on crap again? Did it not save? Well, that was horrible. Guys, you gotta get closer. Okay, can we stop this game? This is just really annoying. Yeah, gotta attack to rebuild. Whatever. How do you know? Jump. I just want to jump. Let me jump. Wait, what was that? I had something pinned over here. Damn it, can you just give me the map? Now, what's the zoom in again, damn it? Yeah, I had some stuff pinned. Now, do I pin again? Okay, that's level 50. I'm not ready for no level 50. Keep dreaming on that one. Again, come on, Wayne. Okay, stop that. Cancel! No. Get off of that one, demon. No, I think I've already opened it. Now, what was this again? I don't even remember. Examine the statue, and I could probably get that reward finally. See, there is the fast travel, but how do I get to another map and fast travel to that spot? Ridiculous. This is what I want to know. Okay, that's what it is. I get it now. It shows opened. Open chest, closed chest. Come on, put the damn sword away. Seek out the great evil. Honey and are those relics? Because I don't know which one's which now, which... I think blue's the main one. I think it would be yellow. Well, that's definitely not right. This is making me go back the wrong way. Wait, they're both going the same way. Why? Why are you telling me to go back a different way? What the fuck? This is supposed to be where I'm at, ain't I? What the fuck is this? Why are you telling me to go somewhere else? This is where I need to be, game. I have to be. This is stupid. I don't know why both are telling me to go a different way, and I don't get it. Actually, wait a minute. I gotta double check status again. I don't remember even what level I am. 25. So it's the pen. Okay, so the green one's actually the pen. So if I remove the pin, I don't know why you're telling me to go that way. That is not what I marked. Can I unpin that? Because I don't want to be tracking that one. Think about that damn quest. And what's with those symbols? Does that mean online or something? Can I even zoom in, damn it? Thank you. getting really annoyed by that. Quite an adult level, actually, are there? If this is even the right area. It's at level 30. Ah, you could shut up already, game. Well, if you tell me where the fuck they are, it wouldn't be a problem, but you're not telling me where they are, because you're stupid. And I don't know why. Except, I think there was some over there. But I'm already over here, so I'm gonna just say fucking try it over here. Or maybe I won't, it's a long ways down. Some random resort I don't think of. Iron ore. It's just 25. I think it might be because the bigger enemies, but all I want is the stupid. All I want are the aliens. I will likely avoid them, but. Wait, what? Three? Only three? And I need 15? I really don't even get the point in this thing. It's pretty much, I think it's a deflective thing. What are you jumping up that fast for, too? Okay, up. Down. I see him already, but I want to mark it. Yeah, I'll mark this side then. Oh. Carter. Was there any more? Wonder, can I grab that? It's been a while since I played this. I don't know why. Did they really just return? Oh yeah, I forgot about that, ma'am. Oh, come on. Need one more. Oh, wait, no, was that it? I think I finished it. That's nice. Did I think it's back already? And everything else is back? Okay, why can't I? I'm just trying to push X, and stupid whatever it does. You know, I thought I did this before. Is it actually repeating these things? I feel like it actually did repeat. Or can I just do it again? And there's also supposed to be another one. What, can I zoom in? Let me zoom in. Now, wait a minute. I've done this chest before. There's actually an enemy over here, and I'm pretty sure I did this chest. I've opened that chest before. It must be a repeatable chest. I'm not gonna do it again. I'll do it later. Okay, what are you doing? Now I'm trying to remember where I'm supposed to be going. Probably gotta go up higher, be my luck. And then these were some more ants, which I remember. I already think I know I gotta be higher. Go up higher, but I don't know how to. Even though I know if I just keep going north, there should be a path to get out of here. I could try to jump my way out. whatever. Sometimes I hate this. I just don't know how to get the fuck out of here. You stop doing that. It should just be the open map. It's all I need. I just want to get the fuck up here. It's all I need, game. Let me the fuck up. Bucket sucks. Really fucking does. You're not gonna just give me my fucking way out here. I'm gonna find a fucking another way out. Piece of fucking shit. You just give me a simple fucking path. Man, it ain't gonna work, I know. Ah, bullshit. You let me out of here in your fucking game. And they tell me to go back the other way. That's what you're doing. I know there was another path, game. Where the fuck is it? Tell me where the fuck path is now. Oh, this is bullshit. It's so bullshit, game. It really is. Just want the fuck out of here and can't get the fuck out of here. Should be really fucking simple, but it ain't. Just let me the fuck out of here, game. That's all I want. Fucking damn piece of fucking shit. So fucking dumb. And I know there's a path to get out of there. I know there is. Well, it's sort of where it's still stupid that I have, why is that even a thing? Shouldn't matter if I have the sword out or not. Let me bit circle. You know, there's the auto. And what is that supposed to be? The crab? Leaping Lynx? What was that? Yes, I know. I was just trying to close the menu for a moment, game. Be quiet. So here's what happens if you don't play a game for a while. You forget what buttons do what. Actually, I think I remember where they should be. They're all up here. Wait, what level was that suggestion? 28. Probably wonder if I should try fishing, and even though I remember, I think it's pretty simple fishing in this game. Wait, the other... Well, the other person's not here. What? Or did they get lost? Well, we only get two in town? I should probably not even try to do it. Apparently it does the autosave stuff, so you can't save and reload if you don't like what you get. It's pretty obvious. But there's still a way to do it. Just back it up. Try to make some stuff. You don't like any... Don't like half of it. I could say reload. I don't know. XP increase a little. Okay, just on the left side of the little red thing up there. Try it again. Trying to see if it's actually... Might need to do newer crafting stuff. Stuff you haven't really crafted. Why could I not talk to her? I think as soon as I leave the area, I think she'll reappear. Out of nowhere. Have to try this again. I haven't tried it for a while. It's still an unknown fish. Where am I even supposed to get a better fishing rod again? Of course, I know you just gas and it reels in automatically. There's still one thing I could have done to make this a little easier. Just speed it up a little bit. Like once it shows what you visually just said, just do a recast option. Like right here. Just recast right then and there. Or at least a prompt to recast. Alright, so how do you... Did I really just... Need to regenerate the house. Oh, there's the group attack again. I don't remember what the down did or the right one. I don't remember. Talk about the left side. Up's healing. Gotta kill 12 of these damn things. It's gonna take a while. Oh, it looks like the group attack. It's on a timer. But it's about to come back. Apparently, I gotta wait till I'm closer. Two more over there, but I don't want to loot. Put the damn sword away. Anytime the fight's over and there's no more enemies nearby attacking, just put the damn sword away. Or just let me pick shit up. Stone. I'm at 5. Wait, what? That's a big thing. I don't know if I want to be near that big guy over there. I need to wait. I definitely... Am I supposed to move the regenerating? Level 33. I really just want to fight the other two. But if I just go back, they should have respawned already for the most part, or be ready to again. Still got a second wave for others to respawn. Could try to fight that stupid thing again. I think I want to switch out the Vaporeon. I don't think I really like that move. Okay, game, come on, hit it. I hate these flying assholes, it's just like... Wait, did we get both of them? Even the queen, nope, the queen's right there. Always out of that damn stamina. Done button. But it also's got a long cooldown. Pretty sure I just collected these. That's surprising. They respawn that fast. Need two more. And there should be another one up here. It's that delay in the kill, though. Now I just need one more. Can I go back to the next one? But there should be two here, because I got 6 before the last 3 over there. There it is. Mm-hmm. Well, that was a mess. Pretty much more like it died right when it was attacking. Yeah, do your bait thing. I'm not even there. Stop your stupid beep thing. I don't care. Seems like for the most part, some stuff leaves you alone, but if it's a big enemy type, they won't likely leave you alone. Even though I think I did that before, but I don't remember. A skill point. I can still tell something could happen over here. It just hasn't opened up yet. I don't think I'm ready for that. Now this is somewhere I need to go, and that's what I was trying to figure out, was how to actually open that damn map. Why not? Oh wait, do I gotta be near one? Is that what I gotta be? I gotta be near a teleporter to fast travel. Hello, what's the fucking point if it don't work anywhere I'm at, game? Come on. Or does it only work in field? It's gonna be dumb if that's the case. I mean, I hate those things. I really do. Either I gotta be near them, or they don't work the way they're supposed to work. Or I just don't know how they work. Wait a minute. I really do not like that button. Okay. I gotta do that one and that one. There's two statues left, but I'm trying to leave this area right now so I can go do something else. Or I'll be here forever. Oh wait, examine. Guess I could save because I haven't really I'll even... Oh, it's auto-saving. Of course it is. I thought I was gonna like open the map and let me fast travel somewhere else, because these are supposed to be fast travel points. I really don't want to go all that way, game. Come on. Why not? It's so fucking dumb. It really is. I should put a mark over there then. Nope. Even though they'll probably just tell me to go back this way and there's another way to fast travel. Or do I really gotta run all the way back? That should not be the fucking case, game. What's when a fast travel doesn't fucking work? I'm not talking about within the same back of map, like I come all the way over here and then I could go here. I know that works. Not what I need. I need to go all the way back where I started. See, like that. See, that works. But I can't go to the other fucking place. Another thing is, I need to see what the east, the rocks, and the valley's about. I mean, apparently, I never activated that one, that's a surprise. Not really. I think it made me skip most of this crap. What is this? That's a 55. Kinda wanna go fishing. That's another reason I need to go back. See, if I think about it, I could do that one now. Cut half the map away. But still fucking stupid that I don't just let me set it as destination. What's this? Is that like an inn or something? I know I really should have just finished them before I started the game, but you can't just dis a fucking pier like that, dumb game. Wait, what is this? Why? Okay, that's...
そんな。しかし。ねえ。ごめんな。 Arigato. Oh, well.
Wait. You're not gonna let me go this way? You're really not gonna let me go? Or to where? Oh, come on! I need to finish this, goddammit! Come on! Can I just remove them? Probably won't stop them. If I was gonna do anything, I'd probably make a full party of these new gears that I haven't actually even used. But it probably won't even still work, even if I try that, I know. Oh wait, no, I wouldn't be able to. You won't can barely remove the main character. That's what it looks like. Also, I haven't really done much with these characters. I know it ain't gonna work. I think it's... I know it ain't gonna work. Because apparently it's scripted and ain't gonna let me... Because they're still there, they're just not an active party. Whatever, I don't care, I got quests I want to manage! God damn it! Just retarded! Just leave the party for however long, and I'll go do what you do, come back, and we're back again, come on! It's fucking dumb! All it is! Okay, dumb. Dumbass fucking bullshit. Just stupid. How the fuck this shit is? Is that all we got really? Is that all we really got right now? Anything over here? I don't even remember how this is supposed to work again. I don't even remember if this crap. Don't know what works and what doesn't. Evasion, defense. That is so dumb, I mean. And I also don't like that either. I'm just trying to go up and down, really simply, and I don't want to do it. There's also these. Should move that. Oh, come on, you could just swap it. It is so awkward, I mean it. I don't know what I should be setting. It's just ridiculous. I really don't. Do I really need to level up more? Also didn't do these. I really don't even know what I'm supposed to be doing. That's if we start doing stool wielding or something. How do you touch stuff to that again? Okay, I did not just switch. But actually, there's more. That is so stupid. I mean, yep. Why is it so hard to return where I got quests to turn in, damn it? Can I even get up here? Stag beetle? What? Are those even here? No, where'd the other one go? Them again? I already did the links, you stupid game. God damn it. Are they even here? Or do I gotta go to a different map? There's another one. Let's just go to that one too while I'm at it. Fishing's bar. That is so annoying. What is this supposed to be? But it's only three of them, so... go that way because that's a level 55. I don't think I'm ready for them. I already got 12 of them. What's crap do? Oh, we get a load or there's nothing here. I think I'm already at 5. I don't think I can hold anymore. Can I at least craft another though? Just see what happens. Let's see, items. Damn it. Thank you. yeah, there's that again. Stop the no stamina, damn it. So annoying. You're stuck behind. It's kind of weird. Like, they keep getting stopped. Not what I wanted to do. I need to follow that path this way. I'm not even sure what that does again. I think I need to... No, I guess it died. I have to check skills. I also need to lock more, I know it. I don't know why, but I don't like... I don't think I like that one. Oh, it paralyzes. Oh, so you can move well. You better try that more. Kind of weird that the others haven't joined in yet.
Yeah. いいぞ。
Beat it, ready to go back to where I came from. Stop telling me there's no stamina or whatever. What the fuck was that? Damn prick. Is it really? Oh, there was another one. I think before I start dreaming again, I might set up all the other characters that I might try to use. Damn it. You really? Everything just falling like it shouldn't be, you piece of shit. God damn it, game. Not really the game. Just shit randomly fall on the floor when it shouldn't be. And they're minding their own business and shit falling. Stupid. Really is. Why is it still on cooldown, the damn thing? Oh, I must have spammed it. You know, one thing I can tell you I don't care for is that stuff that makes no sense. Even though that'll just... I think that just equips it to me. What was that? What was that move? Think you better go back a second. I'm gonna see if I can switch this. I'll try that one. I mainly just want the damn crabs. Damn, I just no stamina crabs. Whatever, team. Push the damn X button! Damn it, can I switch it? Come on. Why ain't it working, you damn turd? Just push X and you're not doing nothing. Why? I hate that. I really do. Stone. The request is, can you just jump down there? I don't know. Well. Because when you're in the middle of a stack, it doesn't help very much if you... Another level up. Well, apparently that's still part of the basic combo, the snake bite thing. Four more. Recording what? Is that a new tactic that just got recorded? I know there's other crabs if I go back to where I just came from. But it's probably only like three. Or there's actually beetles too. Thank you. I remember, isn't there like another path? Or is that where I... That's south, not where I want to go. You let me jump, you stupid ass fucking game. Just because. Where are you even aiming, game? Stop. Oh, there's something I haven't activated. I think it's because I like auto skip this part of the map. Okay, stop that. I do not like that prompt every damn time. Oh, come on. I need one more. Stupid crab. And this is probably where the level 50 idiot is that I don't want to play with. But I want one of the other damn crabs. This is all I want, game. One's a little. Yeah, that's. Stay within. No. Of course it is. I'm not doing that. It's like a level 50 damn quest. I'm not ready for that. It's level 55. Not gonna happen. I'm gonna finish him anyways. Is there anything else over here? Like loot? Yeah, there's something. I don't even think I started that one. Stag beetle. Guess I should probably go back. Unless somehow it resets like you never did it if you leave the area. But I don't really know. Well, that's not what I want to do. No, I should probably go to the next map to the west and east just to get a me. I thought I... Oh, that one just finished. Okay, that's good. Now I gotta go back the way I just came again. The only spot I know about stag beetles in this stupid area. Wait, what are all these? Let's go that way, see what those are. Even though I'm gonna probably have to stop soon. Barely 2 hours. Come on, that should have been 17 back there. Why didn't it already count? Even now, I think I'm gonna just keep fighting in these at least. One more time. No, we're just up here. Actually, I won. Oh, that's what I think I gotta do. Something. You have to do skills. Healer. successfully heal the required amount of damage. 10,000. Or wait, is that 100? No, 100,000. Shit. That's a lot. Well, I have it. Oh, I gotta do a statue, but I don't know what statue that even means. I really don't. Really, phone? I already know it's some stupid random. I don't even know what I'm supposed to be doing here. I really don't. What about weapon specific stuff? Like, what are these for? What are these even for? I don't know. What weapon? Slashing. That's still slashing too. That's a whip. That's katana. But where's? Unless it works for a repair. Is that on now? Oh, that's dual wielding. Must just be one-handed swords then. But still doesn't make any damn sense. Did I really just say zero? Or is that just casting? No. I don't get it, I really don't. Okay, that's not really what I wanted to do. I wanted to head over here. again, I said anything yet? When do I get more stupid? I don't get this. There's nothing even here. Why? When do I unlock more skills, damn it? I got like one skill for each of these characters, and it's stupid. I don't get it. Really don't. I'm gonna try one more thing. What is this? It looks like something here, but what? Yep, those things. I'm not ready for that. I'm pretty bad at those things for the most part. Supposed to do. I don't know. Is there actually a time limit? There's really nothing else. Wait, you just repeat the same thing? What is this about? They just repeat the same thing over and over again? Oh, there's a time. Oh, it's kind of a timer. Apparently that's a little timer. You just repeat the same things over and over again. Kinda creepy. Is there nothing else to do? Those eyes, though. Should I just end it already? Or did I wait for the thing to time out? Because I don't really know. Plus 9, whoa. That was the first time for that. Will they even let me go this way? Yes, they kept walking. Who says there's nothing for me to do over there, damn it? Yes, there is. find a little save point and activate it so I can fast travel later. How about that? So there's something right there, game. So annoying. Probably gonna say the same thing over there. I know. But try the southwest exit. I just knew. Okay, wait. That's not what I wanted. Fuck. Yeah, not really what I wanted. Now, hey, wait, what's that? Oh, that's fishing. That's a quest. Of course there's no map. I haven't even been that way yet. Not even tried to get there. Is there really no fast travel point? That's weird. Guess I should maybe try to follow this. I'm so pissed off with this that I cannot finish this fucking quest! As far as I know, one of them gives me a fishing pole. I need a new fishing pole. Well, no, I can't get one because they can't fucking pull it later. I'm gonna say, well, fuck, let me over there! Fucking bullshit! Except for that one. Can't do that one. I don't know where the fuck it is. It's so fucking dumb. It really is. That doesn't seem like an alms. If I sort it by order, it should be by the lowest to highest. And then there should be a way to reverse the order, like ascend, descend between those. It goes 58. It looks like it is backwards. It goes from high to low. Why do you think anybody wants that? People want from low to high, not high to low. Stupid. What's no rewards? Cheese and healing. What's this? Milk and a ring. But that's for stupid fish, no? I really don't know what to do. What's all these yellow dots everywhere? Are those thing NPCs I can talk to? There's a big yellow dot right over there. I want to see what that's about. And I'd probably go back to party. I'm not trying to go online. I wanna just do whatever. I was doing. Not sure what it means. Why is that thing there? I thought I activated that already. What the fuck, game? I know I activated that thing. Unless it's always like that. Or is it broke? Or is it always gonna be like that? Is it... I wanna try to get to a new area, apparently. I'll probably activate another save, and then I'm probably gonna stop. Is that a volcano? Or the desert?
なるほど。 それじゃ。 それで。 了解だ。
Even though I'm pretty sure once you do the once you cross over, there's an autosave. Once you do the transitions. Okay. Is there a load option still? I just want to double check. No, they'll just continue. Q, what's Q? Okay, that's gonna be it. I gotta stop.